rounds, quarterfinal, your two seed in black is Alex Cisneros of Selma, California, wrestling CJ Jablonski from Cox, Virginia. Jablonski in the green ankle band, red ankle bands for Cisneros. Cisneros, your Super 32 champ, on track to become the second four-time state champion in California history. He has three under his belt, a Cornell commit. One of the more decorated wrestlers in the tournament is a lightning quick single by Cisneros. Wizard by Jablonski to defend. Both of these wrestlers seniors. Cisneros so far has outscored opponents 31-0 in this tournament. Jablonski on the other hand. Winner by 10-6 decision in the opener and a 3-2 decision over another California wrestler, Chris Tucano, in the second round. No score, 1 minute left, first period, between Cisneros and Jablonski. Jablonski out of the Virginia Beach area. Virginia's big school classification a year ago. The Robinson is also here. Cisneros, an Ironman finalist as a freshman. Cisneros will see his college teammate Mark Gray in final. Gray is coming onto the mat right now. Mark Morris will have that quarterfinal for you. No score, end of the first. Jablonski will go under. Cox continued seated around the mat on that side. Covers, chops, and we're underway in the second. Jablonski can't really work to a base. Cisneros tries to kill. Jablonski rolls through. Cisneros is racking up points in freestyle. Doesn't really help him. Now locks the tilt. Full complement, so 3-0 lead for Cisneros. Now switches off to a power half. He has him high, trying to shake down. 25 seconds left, and we'll roll out 3-0 Cisneros, your score. Cisneros covers. Jablonski to his feet. Cisneros now traps and rolls. Tilt the opposite way, gets a count, there's two. Another full complement, 6-0 Cisneros. Changes off, reinforced armbar on the other side. Turns him, but out of bounds. 56 seconds left, second period. Cisneros opened this one up with a pair of tilts and leads 6-0. Almost a consensus second-ranked wrestler in the country. He'll have a chance to move up a spot on that ladder, with seeing Mark Gray most likely tonight. Obviously, strange things happen in this gym. But should Chalk stay in these brackets, that would be one of the better finals. Now 30 seconds left, second period. Go underneath. wrestler that Rob Cole pulled out of California. He's got a deep half by Cisneros, 9 seconds, they're not going to be able to run it. Loses it anyway, 5 seconds left. And if I'm Cisneros, I think about taking top in the third. He, obviously smarter than I am, goes underneath. Jablonski covers, underway, 6-0 your score, Alex Cisneros leads, Cisneros tries to roll. Deep belt and claw from Jablonski. Cisneros to his feet, feels hands, there it is. 7-0 your score. Takedown away from a major. Final score 7-0. He moves on to semis at 132 pounds.